A day after former Governor Urjit Patel's resignation, former Finance Secretary Shaktikanta Das has been appointed the new Governor of Reserve Bank of India. Das was the Economic Affair Secretary when the Modi government implemented demonetization in November 2016. Shaktikanta Das has been appointed for a three-year period, a standard tenure for an RBI governor. Urjit Patel had resigned on Monday with immediate effect, citing personal reasons for the decision. Patel was the first governor since 1990 to step down before his term ended. Patel's three-year term was to end in September 2019. News Desk.